We're on the scene of a two-car collision 5 minutes north of Rochester on the Northern Highway. Emergency services have just freed a man from the car behind me while another woman is still being treated by paramedics. Traffic has been diverted on the Northern Highway. More details to come.